A study of the seasonal travels of one of Wyoming's more rare duck species continues in northwest Wyoming. Harlequin ducks are a species in Wyoming researchers know little about, basically because harlequins don't spend a lot of time in Wyoming. A team of biologists from the Wyoming Game and Fish Department, the Biodiversity Research Institute, and Grand Teton National Park have teamed up on an ongoing research project to track just where these unique waterfowl spend their time. In late May, a mated pair of harlequins was captured in Grand Teton National Park, with the male receiving a surgically implanted GPS transmitter to track its travels for the next 2 years. Female harlequin was fitted with a geolocator leg band that will provide less precise data on its whereabouts. Two pairs of the birds were marked in 2016. Data from those showed the ducks spent the winter off the coast of British Columbia after summering in Grand Teton National Park. That data allowed researchers to learn about the timing and routes of harlequin migration from their nesting areas in Wyoming to their coastal wintering areas. This information will also help determine the risks migrating and wintering harlequins face, where the ducks go after they leave their breeding streams, and what future management may be needed. Harlequins are one of the rarest breeding birds in the state, inhabiting swift water mountain streams of northwest Wyoming. This is the southeasternmost population of the duck in western North America. It's designated as a species of greatest conservation need in the state. North America has two different harlequin populations. A small eastern contingent breeds in Canada and winters on the New England coast. Pacific harlequins winter along coastlines from the Aleutian Island chain off Alaska down to California. The ducks then go inland for breeding as far as Wyoming, which is the farthest eastern breeding extension of the Pacific coast population. These data are needed to manage for the long-term viability of this species in Wyoming and beyond. Funding for this study was provided by the Jackson-based Meg and Burt Raines Wildlife Fund. This is Ray Hageman with Wyoming Game and Fish Department.